Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we wanna play with this KTM, the race version of the KTM. As you can see, everything is maxed out right over here, so the only thing that we have to do is to customize it really fast with a simple livery. Let's see what we can choose from. This KTM Xbo doesn't look like the regular version. Look how crazy is this design. And let's see which will be the best of the best. I like this with carbon fiber, I think. Driver name. Okay, Shark. Let's do it. Why not? Shark R, always difficult to do that, but yeah, the color, let's make it blue or this one. Rims really fast, let's see. I want better rims, something more nice like this one. Yep, those rims looks pretty nice, but I want to make them metallic black, no, matte black, chrome, and or gloss. Okay, and we can change the size. Perfect. I want bigger rims. Let's put some custom tires. I love these Bridgestone tires. I know all the tires from this game, but this one, they look really really nice. And pretty simple, that's about it. Let's go to a race and let's see how good this race version of this Xbo is. Okay, here it is. Such an amazing conversion between the regular Xbo and this race version of an Xbo. Let's see if this thing is way much faster. Okay, I see some flames on that exhaust pipe and we are against some really cool car, really cool race cars. As you can see, we are in another league, so let's see how fast things this can this go. But let me tell you, with this vehicle, with the regular Xbo, I managed to get on this track with 280 kilometers per hour or something like that. Let's see if this is way much faster or not. Yep, 282. We have to brake, obviously. But this thing feels so fast. Look at it. How aggressive it looks. Very, very aggressive. 284 is the top speed, so it's limited, as you can see. But the acceleration is way much better than the regular Xbo. Way much better. Let's see the handling. I think also the handling, but I did a lot of crashing. That was just my bad. It's more aggressive. The shift is different. The shift of the gears. The top speed, it's about the same. Yep, the top speed, it's about the same. It's not the fastest car, but this car has nerves. I don't know, has life in it. The acceleration is so good, and I think we can be the first. Nice. I overbrake there, but now I'm on the first place and no one can stop me winning this race.
Nice job, that's the fastest first sector.
Nice, look at it. And 284 is limited. I'll never be able to master this corner, but I just did now. Lucky me.
You're currently the fastest person on the
track. I know, bro. I know. I'm always the fastest person on any track. I practice a lot, so. It's pretty heavy when it turns. when you have some turning to do, it's pretty heavy to do that apex. Okay, let's see the interior, because here I think we have a windshield, and in the regular one we don't have something like that. Or it's not a windshield, I don't even know. Okay, little crash. The interior is so easy, we are like in a cage. You have to be very safe in this thing, because it's like a little box. Yep, have a little windshield. And four more laps to go. But we are safe. I'm pretty safe to say that I think I will win this race. But it's an amazing machine. It's an amazing fast machine. Tell me in the comments if you want me to do more videos with this game, with Project Cars 3. It's a game that I play sometimes, and I like to continue doing all the cars, but we're gonna see. If you don't like it, maybe I'll stop. Almost there. Three more laps to go. Complete lap. Nice. I know, bro. Again, fastest lap. And I'm on another level. I master all the corners, all three of them. Nice. I'm joking. I'm not the best driver out there, but I could be. Sometimes with a lot of practice. Ooh. Look how wide is this car right now. I don't know if this is a car or what is this, but let's call it a car, because looks like a car, drives like a car. It's a car, it has four wheels. A buggy is not a buggy. Almost the last lap. We are entering in the last lap. Oh my god, that acceleration, I love it. I absolutely love it. Okay, last lap. And with the last lap, I wish to thank you for watching. For those of you who watch until the end, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release 3 videos every single day, especially with car games, but I also play other games too. And my main game is GTA Online. A game with cars also, yes. Also, if you want to become a shark, if you want to be a part of my family, of my YouTube family, you can become a shark by pressing that join button and join, be a shark. It's easy, you will have some benefits and you'll make me so happy. And final thing but not least, if you want to see my car collection, I have an Instagram account where I post all my cars, all my pictures with cars, and there you can find a lot of them. My Instagram, it will be on the screen right now and also in this video description, so you don't miss it. Be sure to check that out to see my car collection. Thank you so much. Have a great day. I'm the first again. And again, tell me if you want to see more of this game or not. Have a great day. Be safe. Bye.